Hey guys, it is Section and welcome to the release of Modern Warfare 2 Campaign Remastered on the Xbox. It is about time that they've released this here game on the Xbox. I think it is stupid the fact that they release it on PlayStation a month in advance. Why not just a worldwide release? Why not? But anyway, as it's a let's play, I will be keeping silent most of the cutscenes and stuff like that there, but obviously we'll talk during it. So let's go. The game's fully remastered version of the original campaign from Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, which was released in 2009. All the characters' actions are fictional. Some players may find some of the game content in one of the missions disturbing. No, I'll not be offended, though I'll have to adjust whenever I put this on YouTube. If you answered yes, you will never be asked about this. Yes, never ask me again. The game saves automatically. Yeah, we know. Let's go.
It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap? Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
My son's blood on their hands.
Things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change. The rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hitting the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
See, for this video and for this series, I know for a solid fact, and I have a problem with Infinite Warfare, pretty sure every one of my videos are going to get a copyright ID claim. Every one of them. Because there is so much good music in this. But this time I don't mind. Because it's good music.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show him what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the target behind you.
Oh, look at that ammunition.
Turn around and fire at the targets.
Hold on, I'll cover my eyes. Just do it like they do. Oh. I may have shot the barracks. Let's not do that.
You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen,
you can inspect your weapon.
Show our friends how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target.
Look at that snap aim.
That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights.
Easy mode. Give us some better challenges.
Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The Private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Oh, that was cool. I'm loving these new animations. Cook grenade, master chef, at its finest.
Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. Alright. Thanks for the help, Private Allen.
Now, you're welcome, pal.
General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Hello, Lieutenant Hamad.
Alright. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Wonder if there are new things you can do around here. Hello, Sergeant Barry. Wonder who's up here. If anyone. Oh no, that's not in the original. Oh, that was cool. Man's got himself a barbecue.
Those letters, you see those letters? Yeah, word came down from the captain in G2.
Okay, might as well get to where we're going, or we're going to get shouted at. Or be it. Yo, Corporal Dunn.
Hey, Private.
Welcome time to back. End the series early.
Our general shooting shooter from our unit.
Missed again. He probably knows now. Okay, kind of knew that was going to happen. If you've played the game before, you knew somebody was going to do it.
Hey, Private. Welcome
Yo,
back.
Yo, Corporal Dan.
Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. All right, try switching to your rifle.
You got an achievement for that, Kellen Shepard.
Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was?
I know, it was lightning speed, wasn't it?
It's always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. The best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, if that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops.
getting better. Slap. Run!
Very impressive, man. You made that course.
Yeah.
Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
EMP. Let's put out more guns for him, man. Does it tell you the leaderboard? Phantom 30 seconds. Oh, there it is. BX 19.7? What? Ramirez. BX. I could have sworn Ghost actually had a time on. Come on. Quicker. Not quicker. Clock's ticking.
Amazing work, dude.
Yes.
That's how you run the pit. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
Under 30 seconds. Ooh, them reloads are a bit weird. Yeah, I suppose we'll find out the rest of them. What do we got? I'll take that. And I'll take that. Veteran recommended. For the sake of the video, I think I'm going to play it in regular. It's not going to be fun if I'm just going to be constantly dying the entire time. Well, maybe for some of you say this later.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
It's my vehicle. The broken one.
We are the most powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes. A time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
General Shepard. Team player. Right. Oh.
RPG!
Oh! Well, this was never in the original. You just sort of started off this bit. Right on.
Lead the way.
Oh, here, hold on. I'm gonna turn on subtitles. Here we go. That's the local guys. He's like, it's a dying. M203, you got me one man army. So I'm getting my grenades back and stuff.
Over.
Got some rounds of them across the river.
Hunter 2-1, this is Warlord. Solid copy. I have Devil 1-1, flight of two F-15s online. Stand by for relay.
Oh.
Hunter 2-1, this is Devil 1-1, flight of two F-15s. Time on.
You know we are in battle.
Holding at 3 Sierra Northwest. Holding area nice. Carrying two JDAMs and two HARMs. Over.
On the bridge.
Oh, hi guys.
Take him out!
Put up! I feel like that did not.
Devil 1-1, target of the flight, 12-story apartment building in grid 252171. I need you to level that building. I'll copy over.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1. Rolling in now. Target acquired.
To the bridge layer. Come on, lads, get up. Up. Oh my god, look at him telling him to get up the stairs. It's like, no, get up. On you go. This guy just chill action eating chocolate. I am not even going to begin to pronounce your name, sir. I'm sorry. Hello, sir. Corporal Omar. I have a friend called Omar in Infinite Warfare. You know him, no?
Which building is it, sir?
It's that tall one at 1 o'clock.
Hey, which building?
The one at 1 o'clock. Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, God, look at them all with their phones.
Come on, since when does Shepard care about them?
Ooh.
That's what I'm talking about.
Down it goes.
Alright, we're Oscar Mike.
Oh, look, the building's going down.
He's so excited. Oh, look, the building's going down.
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything?
I got nothing, dude.
That smoke screen.
This place
really, really
is dead.
Cool. From the building.
Overlord.
Collapse.
Hunter 2-1.
I was never in there.
We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth.
The atmosphere of the game is really,
Hunter
really cool.
Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Watch those alleys.
Cover it.
These guys. No terrorist banner. Up 4.
Are they on?
Negative. They're just watching us.
He knows. He's staring at them.
Yeah, but that don't mean we can shoot him.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
Hi, dude.
I don't see Jack.
All Hunter victors, this is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Speed him up!
We got a ton of contacts front and back.
Machine gun noise is so meaty. Right, where's that guy with the RPG? No! Sword. Let's get us out of here. Ow. I'll get you. No! Damn it. I don't think you can actually get him. He's scripted to be a noob.
Let's go!
Go!
They're moving around upstairs.
Get the hell away from those windows and secure the top floor. Move, move. Get a
fast. Oh,
that'll
do good. Let's do that. Get this wee noob. What the hell's that? Just TMP.
Would you cover me? Target
tentacle. I like that. For hell. Oh, they got rid of the noise. It was awesome.
Changing mag.
Hunter 2-1 to Hunter 2-3. I have eyes on the school. Over.
2-1, we are combat ineffective here. We're taking heavy fire from the school. Can you assist? Over.
Keep it together, Hunter. We're on the way. 2-1 out. Squad, on me. Let's go.
scope, Oli. You weren't gonna need it. You took it first. Put up. That was very close to hitting his head.
We're in the school. Heavy resistance.
Copy that, 101.
Do you want to die, sir? TMP Akembo. Oh wow! Oh, that's beautiful. You could never actually get Akembo weapons in the campaign.
Keep moving! We need to take the heat off of Hunter 2-3!
Get a nade launcher out. Blop!
Hunter 2-1, this is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving. Over.
Roger that, 2-3.
Yeah, I'm cutting through history class now.
Roger that.
Roger that. This is actually before the days of dive to prone, knee sliding and stuff, so you literally do nothing. It's awesome. Although it meant by there was a lot of drop choppers.
We got a man down! I think I saw one run into that classroom.
Oh wow, he's got friends.
Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
Oh, the original Overlord voice.
Withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out. Squad, watch for enemy stragglers. Let's get to that rally point.
Contact. Oh, they're getting needed, definitely. No, don't be at that. Oh, he won't get back. Good man, good man. The lads.
Use my helicopter. Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Okay. Sad. What if I like my own unit?
Look
like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
Are we?
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
So, you look different.
Break's over, Roach. Let's go.
The first time you ever hear Soap's real voice. Oh, that was cool. Oh, you actually get up. I actually do mountain climbing, and that looks scary. Then again, these guys are using ice axes and different things like that. I've never did that type of climbing.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
I'd still rather use a rope.
Alright, the ice is good. Follow me.
This is back in the day with Modern Warfare, whenever you didn't, well, Infinity Ward's games, the character never had a voice. That beautiful man up there. Look at him. Jet near blew him off the mountain, but he doesn't care. He's up and he's over.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Let's go! Slap it! Oh, that was a hell of a jump, but I feel. Soap bossing it as usual. Here. Oh, that grab. Man's time.
Roach, check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots.
I see.
Roach, these muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. One, three. One, two, three. Nicely done.
Probably held nicely, but, you know.
Be careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention.
I thought you were meant to be able to stab them with the ice axes. I'd heard that.
Same plan. On three. One, two, three. Nice work.
Love that AK. I know it's a stealth mission, but could you cook it up? Go on.
Storm is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use the thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. He's mine. I'll take this one.
Hey, what?
It says we can plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south. I've got him. This one's mine. Not bad.
Hmm. There's a lot of Frans around the corner. Yeah, they're wet. They're wet.
Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way.
20 plus? They're all or not. We'll sit here and play Pokemon Go on our little Pip-Boy.
Скажи, Анатолий, как долго ты здесь?
Хорошо бы на выходе.
Let's make a run for it.
That's the fueling station.
Nobody's gonna see that. Nope.
I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar.
I really see that. He literally will always get there before you. Oh. Don't see me, don't see me. Go on, you go past, go on. Not even sure where the hell I am.
Эй, замолчи, я пытаюсь сконцентрироваться.
Я только что закончил дежурство.
Hey, cheater.
Took a scenic route, eh?
Aye.
Let's go.
Man's attack.
Go upstairs and look for the ACS module.
The Reshetty hater. Wonder which one it is. I'm actually surprised this doesn't have something saying ACS module sitting on it.
Roach, get upstairs and look for the ACS module.
We actually have to unplug it. The first one, it was just sitting on the desk.
Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Oh wow. Well, they're on full alert.
Stay close and hug the wall. We use the mix for cover and cross the tarmac to the southeast. Roach, follow me. Let's go.
Oh, I'm sticking close to you. Most definitely. Ow, the one surrounded by enemy? Oh. At least he meant by the one surrounded by enemy. Oh, okay. He went straight for me. That didn't go well.
Rogues, follow me. Let's go.
That's a BMP. That's a BMP. No. He comes up here. We're dead. I feel like there's actually less players there. Players, enemy. think you got bullet people, bro.
To the east road, go! Snowmobile, hit the
button! They're really hard to hit. I know, I'm beside you. Break it. I'm just running. No, you're not killing me again. No. Not a chance. Get your mask back on. Let's go.
Kilo 6-1, the primary expo point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Kilo 6-1. Roger that. Out.
More tangos to the rear. Just outrun them. Go, go.
Go, go. Oh, that was almost an insta kill. No intention to. I think there's auto aim. No noobs, get out of the way. You kinda need a bit of auto aim and unlimited ammo. Pretty sure that was so not 100%. Just firing for the sake of reloading.
Bravo 6, red.
Status
over.
Kilo 6-1,
we're
taking heavy fire, but we're almost there. Stand by.
Go on, we can do it. Don't hit the tree. Alright, come out to the left. Full speed ahead. Yo.
There's the chopper, let's go.
Bravo 6, we have you on visual. Get your ass on board. We're running on fumes here.
You loved it. I think that'll do it, so thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!